I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly.
There's a cat.
First time up, you know, taking care of yourself, sleeping in a tent, packing your day pack every morning, unpacking, packing every day, because you're gonna have to come to the camp, unpack your duffel bag, and then in the morning, you know, pack it again. So it's really important that you always have a mental. So try to be responsible and learn how to take good care.
Legally, Rey Mysterio's son.
Who wants to know?
Boys, we have two more omelette here.
Yeah.
Yeah, the boys and I decided to climb Kilimanjaro. I think it's a wonderful experience for us all personally, and also just to share as a family. And we're with a wonderful group of people, so we're in great hands. So looking forward to it. Thank you.
Just to explore the limits of human courage, willpower, and spirit.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, we lost a family that was climbing with us this morning. Because the family made a decision that they would all descend together, and I respect that decision. It just shows the kind of family values that they have. However, they've done a great job up to this point. We're going to miss them dearly. We're going to remember them at the highest point we're going to reach here at the summit. However, health is okay. Altitude, everybody's coping very well with it. And we have a huge, team spirit that is pushing everybody up. I'm really proud of this team, and I am sure that we're gonna all push ourselves all the way to the highest point that we can.
What happened?
Watch out for the cameraman. You'll know when the time comes, Mo. Look down. Look to your right.
Guys, how are you?
Good.
Chocolate. How's sleeping?
Hey, how are you? Say hi to the camera.
Cocoa is able to
ref for me.
It's like sleeping outside today.
It's a tough but nevertheless very exciting trip. Mm-hmm. I recommend it to everyone. It requires patience, perseverance, passion, and just basically teaches you to take life one step at a time, keep going, never give up, and you will achieve your goals.
Yay! No challenge is big enough.
Yeah.
No mountain is high enough.
Exactly.
This is the most challenging thing I have ever done in my life. So proud of my boys, they are doing great. So proud of the team. Incredible experience. But I cannot wait to get back to my bed and to have a shower and to be able to breathe. Thank you.
Put your mind to it. You know, if you think you can do it, you can do it. Yeah, you don't try this at home unless you train for it. We've learned that the hard way. Drink plenty of water to get to hydrate as well. It's really beautiful out here. The great outdoors.
Don't die.
Don't die, as you just said. You know, gotta stay focused.
Really cold. Wear your ski pants. Remember to have good break in your shoes. Drink lots of water to hydrate. And don't have lots of, like, and if you have a headache.
Yeah. The snow
is really very strong when it comes to sunburns. I remember when I was a kid, I didn't have glasses. I couldn't like see for like a week. I only saw green and brown. I couldn't see any other colors. So I hope he has his glasses on, and I hope that he puts sunscreen.
We just came up from Barafu down there, and we're in our way to the crater, all the way at the top. Team is doing great, strong so far, great morale. Since now they see their goal and they see how far we've already actually came up to come closer to our.
It's happening. We are going to be there in the evening. Okay. Enough.
Good.
Any sign today?
Pardon?
Any sign today?
It's very hot today.
At the roundabout or at the straight?
Why? Why? Why?
Okay. We had a night stay at 4,600 meters, where the whole group actually did pretty well, and no serious medical issues, luckily. And now we're on our way to 5,700 at crater point.
Okay.
Jambofana, habari gani, nzuri sana, kuna matata. Nzuri sana, wageni, mwakaribishwa, Kilimanjaro, hakuna matata. Hakuna matata.
Yes! It's the cameraman.
Hi, we're back at Onsi Hotel, and we have had an incredible experience without Suzanne and Rahhalah and EAB. And I'd just like to say what an incredible experience for YPO, WPO, Emirates Chapter, Youth and Family. And one final thing is that our youth have been absolutely fabulous. We had kids from the age of 13 up to 15, and they summited. And it was an incredible, incredible thing to see that. I look at my children in a completely different light now, and I'm just so proud of them, and I'm so proud of everybody who took on this incredible commitment. So thank you.
Hiking, trekking, more hiking, eating if you're lucky, and sleeping if you're luckier. Yeah, that's the Kilimanjaro experience.
You here? Here. 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 Here.